We can see in the description of both study 1 and study 2 that it clearly states that 200 virgin female strain N fruit flies less than 24 hours old were added to each tube. The same is mentioned in study 2 as well. So the answer is B. The birth rate was 0 because the initial population contained only virgin females.